Hello children, I am Mrs. Masi and today we will complete chapter 5 safety rules. We have already learned about safety rules at home. Safety rules on the road. Then safety rules when we travel. Safety rules at school. Till here we have studied. Now today we will discuss about safety rules while you play. Never play on or near the road. As I have already told you in our previous video that you should never play on the road. You should not play near the road also. If you will play near the road, accidents can take place. Always play in a playground. Children, you should always play in the playground only, as it is a safe place to play and enjoy, and you will be free there to run and play with your friends. Do not hurt or push anyone while playing. This is also very important. Sometimes children run and push other children and they fight also. This may be the cause of quarreling between children. So you should not push or hurt anyone while playing. Do not stand too close to the swing. See children, you should not stand very close to the swing. If you stand near the swing, when someone is swinging, you may get injured. So, stay away from the moving swing. Now, while swimming, safety rules while you swim. Never go alone for swimming. As you are too small, you may drown in the water. But if you will go with your parents or elders, then there will be very less chance for accidents. So, never go alone for swimming. Go with your parents or with an adult. Always use a rubber tube for swimming. Rubber tube makes you float in the water, so there will be no chance to drown. So, whenever you go for swimming, you should use rubber tube for swimming. Swim where the water is shallow in the pool. Children, when you go for swimming, you should be very careful and you swim where the water is shallow in the pool. Don't go in the deep area. Otherwise, you will drown. Okay, children. Now, I hope you have understood about all these safety rules which we have studied in this chapter. I hope you will follow this. Now, let's do the exercises. Exercise number A. Tick the correct answer. We should not play with. Options are toys, blocks and matchsticks. So correct answer is matchsticks. You tick here. We should not play with matchsticks. Second is always cross the road at. Options zebra crossing, footpath or green light. The correct answer is zebra crossing. Tick over here. Always cross the road at zebra crossing. Third is, if we are careless, we get fat, hurt or lazy. Correct answer is hurt. So, if we are careless, we get hurt. Fourth is, the yellow light indicates stop, go or wait. Correct answer is wait. The yellow light indicates to wait. Now, exercise number B is, make a smiley face for the correct statement and sad face for the incorrect statement. Do not put your hands out of the window of a bus. This is correct statement, so you make a smiley face. Second, swim where the water is deep. You should not swim where the water is deep. So this is incorrect statement and you have to make a sad face. Third, play on the open terrace. No, this is incorrect statement. So you make a sad face. Fourth, do not play with sharp objects. This is correct statement. You should not play with the sharp objects. So you make a smiley face. Fifth, do not run around in the classroom. Yes, you should not run in the classroom. So this is correct statement. Make a smiley face. Exercise C, find my partner. Pictures are here and the statements are here. So you have to match or you can write the numbers also. This picture is of swimming. So you match with the rubber tube and put here number 1. This is traffic light. So here you can see green light is on. So you match with the go and you can write 2 number here. This is here the people are crossing the road from the zebra crossing. So you match with the zebra crossing and write here 3 number. This is here children are waiting for their bus. So you match here waiting for the school bus. Number 4. Here also traffic light and the red light is on and red light says to stop. To you match here and write here 5 number. Then exercise D is answer the following questions. Question number 1 is, what should you do when you get hurt? What should you do when you get hurt? We should tell our parents. If you get hurt, first thing you should do that you tell your parents. You inform your parents. Question number 2 is, write 2 safety rules to be followed while playing. First rule is, never play near the road. And second is, never push anyone while playing. Now let's do this exercise also. This is all about lesson 1 to 5. Exercise number A is, choose the right word, right answer and fill in the blanks. As 2 options are given here and for one is correct and one is wrong. So you have to choose the correct answer and write in the given space. First is, trees dash the air. Options are purify or pollute. So correct answer is purify. So you will write here purify. Trees purify the air. Second is dash. Things do not reproduce. What things do not reproduce? Living things or non-living things? So, correct answer is non-living things do not reproduce. Third is dash. Dash help us to sense things around us. So, option A, bones or sense organs. Correct answer is sense organs. Sense organs help us to sense things around us. Fourth is do not play with fire or toys. We all know that we should not play with fire. So you write here fire. Number five is we should cover our dash while sneezing. Options are eyes or nose. Correct is nose. So we should cover our nose while sneezing. Second exercise is make a smiley face for the correct statement and sad face for the incorrect statement. First one is dirty environment can make us healthy. This is not correct statement, so you make here sad face. Second is all living things have life in them. This is correct statement, so you make here smiley face. Third is will we draw and paint with our hands? Yes, this is correct statement, so make here smiley face. Fourth is we should not go to the bed early. No, this is incorrect statement, so you make here bad face. Fifth is we should throw banana peels on the road. This is also incorrect statement, so you make here bad face. Exercise C is name the following. First, they help us to kick, walk and run. What help us to kick, walk and run? Legs. Our legs help us to kick, walk and run. Number two is we use this to clean our ears. What we use to clean our ears? We use earbuds. So you write here earbuds. Third is we should light these in the presence of an adult. We should light crackers in the presence of an adult. The exercise D is find my partner. Pictures are given here. You have to match with the correct words. So, this is nose or human being writing on sun on table. So, you match with natural thing is sun. Sun is a natural thing. You write here. Number one, man-made thing. You match with the table. Table is a man-made thing. So, you write here. Number two, sense organs. Organ. Nose is a sense organs. Organ. So, you write here. Three number. Fourth is living thing. You match with the man, human being. This is number four, write. We write with our hand, so you write number five here. Okay, children, we have finished five chapters in science. You will get very soon your holidays worksheet. Read all the chapters nicely and give the answer. Till then, stay home, stay safe.